New Mexicans trying to shake an old criminal record can learn more about the process during an event next month. Courts across the state, along with New Mexico Legal Aid, are holding a free expungement teleclinic on August 18th. That's where people trying to have a charge for or conviction dropped from their record can speak to an attorney. They can learn whether they are eligible and what steps to take next. Participants need to register by July 31st. We have details at alwaysonkrqe.com.